Hey guys, it's Grand Girl back, and today I'll be playing, oh my god, some more Sims. And, well, today on Sims, I'm going to be finishing the upper level of the house. So basically, I'm finishing the Happy Family Home. So I'll call it the Happy Family Home. Happy. And I'll show you the downstairs. It looks like this. I think it's pretty cool. And yeah, playroom. Look outside the window room. Kitchen. Quite a long kitchen. Dining room. Bathroom. Fun room. Family hangout room. Living room. The office. The look at the fish room. And the front door room. So I think it's pretty cool. And now we're upstairs. We're going upstairs, sorry. And we're changing. I don't know. I think that's a toilet. No. That's a toilet. That's a toilet. That's the office. That's the mom's room. The boys' room and the girls' room. Okay. Let's do the wallpaper. We want the exact same as downstairs, so let's go downstairs. Yes, it can. It can be used on that object. So where is it? What is the great bingy majiggy here? No. Well, this is perfect. Nothing to change. I found a boom shack. Yeah, press something that I shouldn't have pressed, but anyway, it went. So that's good. Okay, nice. And we're done. Okay, now let's get some lights from the dining room because that's my favorite place to get lights from. I know why. You get the same thing from every single other light, but I just like taking it from the living room because I find this one first things first, and I really like it. Really nice. Even more nicer. Okay, lighting up the pear on taste room. We didn't do it in here, did we? No, we don't really need lights, but I'm still gonna put it there just in case. Like when it's nighttime, we need to see stuff. Okay, let's go into the kids' room first. Let's do the little girls' room. Now we need to get the wallpaper done first. Okay, we will want this one, except in a nice purple. And I don't know just how I'm gonna make that. together, they make the best thing ever. And I think it suits her really nicely. Not really, but yeah. Okay, he's gonna have two cousins. He is gonna have Reed on this side, and then a dark blue on the other side. And the reason why he's gonna have it is because he can.
No!
Yay! I don't know why I'm so excited, but I'm just so excited! Okay, let's do the wallpaper inside of the mom's room. Mom's and dad's room. We want this nice orangey pastel. No, sorry. From here. It's kind of brown, but it's still like yellowy orangey. So it's still good. Still rocking. Good. It's kind of like for the mom only, but you know. They are staying back there forever and ever and ever. Nice. Now we need to put the walls in. I mean, the doors in. To the walls in. You already put the walls in. Oh, we want the exact same doors. Did you see that glass door? Then that's the one. Did you see a glass door? Okay. That there and that there. Nice. I don't really like it. I don't know which one's which. Is that like the office or what? And is that like the bathroom? I don't know. I just really don't. Well, we can have these doors. Finally. Anyway, we need some floor pastels. Okay, nothing's changed. So, yes, we got it right. Yay. Okay, we want it over here. Everywhere except in the bathroom, which I don't know where it is. I think it should be in the exact same place as downstairs, so I'm not gonna put it. We're gonna put this in the bathroom. Okay, so I just where to put it and where not to. Yeah, this is gonna be the office, the upstairs office. So we have one downstairs, I'm pretty sure, and now we have one upstairs. I'm wondering why. It's because we do. That was just 200 pounds. 320. Well, I'm kind of running low on money, but it's still good. Like, look at the money that I have. It's really good. And I showed you how to do it in the last video, so I'm gonna show you now. So you need to press Control Shift C, then $5,000. Then do Control Shift C again, and then it's gone. Yeah, and yeah, that's how you do it. Next, now let's do the bathroom floor. What was it last time? A polished marble tile. Okay, and then we just stick magic. There's 6, including that one. Nice. Let's start with the upstairs on this because that is literally the easiest thing you could get up in the wall to put up. Which I forgot to put up. As that's crazy. Let's put a nice yellow. Because who doesn't like yellow? It's a nice bright color. Brightens your day up. But it's the color of bananas. And that's what I hate, because bananas are just they're just that's how I describe bananas. Literally, don't blame me. It's not my fault that the person who came up with bananas made it like that. It really isn't my fault. Like, how do they even make bananas? That's a question for you to answer. How do they? Because I literally have no clue. No clue. Bananas are just disgusting, and whoever made them had the worst idea. Sorry for the people who like bananas, but that's how much I hate them. So, don't get involved with me if you like bananas. Because they're just... Oh my god. Go around. Nice. Just don't like bananas. I don't know why. I just hate the taste of them. They're just... Ugh. Okay, I'm fine. A little bit on my bananas. A bit too much. A bit too much. Only a bit. Not too much. Yeah. Too much. Okay. Now let's get... orange, because who doesn't like orange? It's my favorite color. Yeah, orange is not that tasty either. They're like kind of. Now I'm on about oranges. Yeah, they're just not my favorite. Yellow is the closest color. Oh my god! Just say, we're just gonna have to keep it. Alright. And we got the exact same rug as we had downstairs in orange. Or not. In what? You can't even see that, so definitely not. And we will want it in grey. Nice colour. Not nice at all, but I'm still gonna say it's a nice color. Okay. Let's get this bookshelf in yellow and pink. Why can't I put it there? Wow. Then let's get this bookshelf that I can't put anywhere for some reason. Oh, duh. That's why. Why can I not put it there? Then we are not gonna have a bookshelf. There we go, that's the obvious. That's how I wanted it so much. Okay, nice. Bathroom. That's a toilet that we have downstairs. Let's put that. That's for loading. Oh no, it's not. Okay. Get the shower tub. Why can I not put it there? I can put it there though. That's easy. I mean XXXXXXXX. Nice. This is the one that I like. Now we want a mirror not over there, but somewhere else, like that. We're done with the bathroom. Nothing too special, we just want it nice and neat. And oh, let's make it house. Maybe just a little basket. See, it's tiny. we're done with the office and the buffer. Now let's go on to the month and dead room. I don't know why. I just want to finish it. I just want to finish it like kaboom. I'm done. This one upstairs as well, so I'm gonna put it in the mug. Nice, we're staying in theme. They're gonna be a lucky ducky, they're gonna have some TV, they're gonna have a TV and a bookshelf. This bookshelf looks nice. Let's get that in white. Turn it around, and there we go. Nice, we are done with the parents' room. But I know what I want that. I think it's in the office. Activity. And also, it's in hobbies and skills. There it is. Hey, I remember from last time that I really, really wanted this inside of the office, which I don't know where the office is. But yeah. Yes. Now I want that upstairs inside the other office. To put it there. I don't know why we can't put anything on that wall. I don't know what there's. Well, there is that. I know. Wait, I can't speak. I can't speak. What there's there. Wait, why can I not speak? Anyway, it's okay. We don't need something. Indoor activities. No, we want this. I know what the elation station is supposed to do, but it's supposed to do something. And we are so rich that we're gonna have the bus in us to 9001. Put over there. for the sectional chair. Perfect. The section of sectional. Yeah. I don't even know what that means. No, we want a huge carpet inside of your room. Like this one. Nice. Takes up the whole space inside your room. That's what I like. That's what we like. Okay, now you're gonna have the fun table. Only because you're a kid. When you're gonna be older, you're gonna have a boring table. With the fun chair, the intimate chair. Ring, and we're gonna have that there, including that. Can't forget about that. Just nicely put it there. And then, we are gonna have a cute little computer in yellow, green, and we need green inside of your room to make the carpet green. It's not in green, so let's make that green. It's not in green. Well, then let's make that green. It's in green. Wow. Okay. Can we make that green? Yes, we can. Next, we have some green stuff. Can I make it turn green? I don't like that. Sorry, kids' room. What was I doing? Oh, we want this. We can drag it on. Nicely put over there. And there we go, we're done with this room. Except we still need some other stuff. Little toys. Because babies can't survive without. I mean, children can't survive without toys, can they? So they need toys. You and Green. Done with his room. Let's go into your sister's room. This one? Okay, is it in pink? Pink? No, it's not in pink, but it's in black color. Which I don't like. So we're gonna have to go with this one. Nice, different. I like it. Where is your bed? Purple, red, not yellow. Yeah, you have a yellow bed because you've got yellow. So yellow and purple. Nice. Okay, we want a hinge. Change a color for everything. That to blue, I guess. That to purple. And that to yellow. Now we need that. Seasonal sectional chair. And purple. Is it a so I guess that's fine. And then we need with the upstairs. Oh, no, not really. I was getting so excited then. But we're not done with the upstairs yet. Living room, pretty sure it's here. My hands are killing me. Well, that doesn't mean that I'm gonna stop the video right over here because I want to show you guys something that I did downstairs. Chair somewhere else, not just in the kids' room, because that is just lame. Maybe we can keep it like that. You know what, guys? I think I'm done with the house, and I'm gonna play that with the house in another video. So I'm gonna end this video right over here. I hope I liked it. If you did, smash that like button and make sure to subscribe. Goodbye.